the great lovers of Dragon Ball Z, the series. It is very likely that they have already enjoyed Dragon Ball Z, Kakarot, Bandai Namco's RPG that strictly follows the story of the anime. Whether it is your case, or if you still have the title on the wish list, today's news interests you. Bandai Namco has just announced the third great DLC of the game's history. And it will focus on a story that fans of the series will remember with great affection, the Trunks story of the future. That alternative, and apocalyptic, version in which only he and Gohan, adult, survive the arrival of androids on Earth. To begin with, below you have the official announcement trailer for this content. As you can see, the downloadable content will be called Trunks the Warrior of Hope. And as Bandai Namco has commented on Twitter, you can see the message below. This third DLC will arrive early this summer of 2021. What is not yet clear is whether we will only live the events of the Trunks movie of the future, Dragon Ball Z, The Last Warriors Z Gohan and Trunks, or if we will also be able to enjoy that final moment of that story, already in the series. In which that same stronger Trunks returned to its timeline to fix things and destroy the androids and Cell. Finally, as you can also see in the trailer, Bandai Namco has confirmed that this content can now be pre-ordered, both on PS4 and on Xbox One and PC, as well as the incentives that players will receive for it.